Well, that was easy. You gonna talk to me or not? You're not talking to me. She was dead already. Don't know, quick midfield, go down both knees fully. I'm also grateful for that aid. Like the first time's over. Here's with very sometimes this might be used in the quest. This is the key to the vault behind my old house, which is west of the sea. With it, I will be able to retrieve the cursed rock serpent that has caused me so much trouble. Take with my blessings. Running out of fucking room in here. She's dead. Acneum, septum, and something room. She's still alive. They're alive that survived the Holocaust, so many are dead. I may be of use to thee. Thy companion Shamino did return to this place, and he was a killing rage. Despite all the efforts to stop him, he did murder everyone in our town, save for Tricia, Andrea, and myself. Come again, bed. Oh, Fucking hell. Hawk. Oh, useless automatons are still alive. Say that, because if it's anybody but me who's looking at this, I don't want to tell them where my treasure is. So read no further, you dog. Yes, I'll leave your fate to the bright and deep. This is dead reckoning right, but I'm awfully drunk and maybe I'm holding this thing upside down. 98 south, 28 west, 33 paces past the rock, excluding that break I took for drinking. 11 paces east of wherever that blasted thing is, 33 paces I think, because I was staggering around a bit. Stumbled and lost count a couple of times past whatever my stinking map says is supposed to be there. I was sober when I drew that beauty. Unless it's me that's reading this, I hope the treasure's already gone, you thief. Where the hell is that? You come quietly. No. Existence is pointless now, my lord. Rocco, my love, is dead and the blue board destroyed. I'm only an automaton with no hope that any soul I may have will join Rocco in this world beyond this one. There is nothing left for me. Acid. Yes, I know what acid is. It's a corrosive liquid that is very detrimental to human flesh and most metals, except mine. Do you desire mine help? Yes. I'm not very brave, my lord. I could not face the hazards of such a place, even with thy company. If only there were a way to put thy courage into my metal body. Okay. Mind swap. I like how everybody's been murdered, but the fucking town guards still work. I do not require food. No. That is old house. No, I think that's Fasculo's house. Yeah. Thank you. these old houses. So what we do know is that we're going to use the black sword to capture the spirits that are in Yolo Dupre and Chaminade. Just don't know how. The hell's this place? Everything seems alright there. Monk Isle. Monitor again. No idea. I don't know where that is. Hehe. Houses. This house is actually outside of the walls. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thou art lost. Well, thanks for that. So if you can't pick the lock, it must be a key. Glad to see that here. I've been very scared. The glowing man came and killed nearly everyone in the entire town. Fedibiblio tried to stop him. No one could withstand the glowing man's attack. Fedibiblio fought a terrific battle, but when the glowing man was done with him, he had been turned into a statue. It remains beyond my abilities to restore him. Don't know for certain if anything can bring Fedibiblio back to life. Once I heard Cullum had talked about a special wand that Tiresia owned. I don't know if the one is in Tiresia's possession, but perhaps that will be able to convince him to help thee. Be wary of him, however, his reputation for being very tricky. It's called the Flanderer's Friend. He'll be used to command objects to move. Quite useful in theory, I imagine. Perhaps a similar sort of magic that's required to enable Fedibiblio to move again. Well, how handy. Where's he gone? May I help? May I help? I'm in such trouble. So terrible, everyone is dead and the city is destroyed. It's in the seminarium. And the glowing man came. Fedibiblio tried to stop him but could not. He's dead, he's dead. The glowing man turned him to cold, cold stone. He's standing in the seminarium. To not change him back. Another one is written in tiny runic and kept in the library. Only Fedibiblio had a key, but he had been turned to stone. Okay. Problem. Okay. Social Man, Stefano, done all that. I'm not going to tell him about the wand. Doesn't think I'd fit that. I would remain a dominant of this place forever, thanks to Shamino the Anarch. First thing that monstrous companion did when he came to town was oust the Mage Lord and Council of Mages, when he resisted his edicts. Shamino killed them. Stop believing, Lord. The Anarch simply deflected all the spells. They had no effect at all. The Rangers came in its instruments chaos. Anything was allowed, as long as one had the permit. Don't know how many of us are left now. It seems that most of the manors are abandoned. Might not seem virtuous, but I suggest that explore the empty manors for magical scrolls and other items which might be used in that quest. For instance, there should be a chance to assemble a near complete set of fabled serpent teeth. It was a coup to steal such an artifact from old Erstum, but now trophies lie abandoned in the mansions. Then all the powers of the teeth might be able to reveal a secret to thee. But where are the automatons? As I knew for it, the Anaxia Stefano was alive. Been pursued by some fell creature. Tercia lived under Tercia. Can only pray that Andrea unfriendly escaped the nose of that monster. Many of the mages felt to enact wild justice, others felt in unorthodox magic of their fellow mages. I found myself in a lamentable position that misfired me for not using death spells. Tried to save Captain Hawk from the Anarch, but my powers were not sufficient. He lay dying, Hawk gave me this key. He said they unlocked his sea chest at the Blue Boar Inn. The contents might be helpful someday. I think the key might be useful, so I'm going to give it to you. I've already got it. The miner's questing, what should we speak of? And they've saved me, now that I'm no longer imprisoned. Continue my researches. Must wait to stop Shamino the Anarch. We seek the scroll of the serpent. Ancient scroll, be warned, it's written in Italian, ancient runes of demons who once taught this land. I can understand none of it. But the Erstum translated a portion of it, but the translation was lost many years ago. Still in my gratitude, please accept this scroll of the serpent. Bye. Too much stuff. God, that's long.